I walked down the lane past the maple tree, and Postman Wind brought a note to me. A small yellow note from my friend the tree. You call it a leaf just drifting down? Why, it says old winter will soon be in town. So it's really a letter the tree sent down.
I became interested in trees at a very young age, and I can remember even looking at golden books on trees. And my first book on plants was on trees. I can remember at some point really being struck by the power, the beauty, the permanence of trees, and couldn't articulate it at the time, but as I look back now, I think that's probably what it was that got me interested in trees, plants, and gardening, and nature. People tend to take trees for granted in many ways. We always feel that they will always be there and there will always be enough, but we are losing forests rapidly, and it's something that we really need to be more conscious of and make a conscious effort to preserve and protect trees. Well, I think we always, and through history, have lived with the danger of separating ourselves completely from the forest and the things that it provides us with, everything from oxygen to materials. Protection from erosion. As rain comes down, the force of that rain is interrupted by the leaves on the trees, by the branches, by the trunks, and then as it hits the forest floor, the water is absorbed into the soil rather than running off. I can remember once working with a tree crew and bringing down a tree branch from a very large tree in summertime, and that branch was so hot, and I realized how much heat really was being deflected by those trees and how amazing it really was that those trees were able to resist all of that heat and still keep growing. Development has to go forward in one form or another, but I think that we have the ability to plan to minimize our impact on the land, on the forest. Many times I see open space or in cities that is no longer being used for housing, no longer being used for industrial development. I would love to see these spaces reused rather than going out into the countryside and building new residential areas in the countryside, building new commercial facilities in the countryside, and taking down the forest. Every day that I walk in this garden, I am moved by the power and beauty of these trees. Absolutely just moved. I have to stop for a moment to really just cherish this beauty.